According to reports, the instrument will now see a 25% hike in the price of medicines. The statutory instrument, according to members of the opposition, is for a 10% duty on the importation of medicines. Former Health Minister Dr. Keith Mondesir says if the duty is added without any adjustments to the 15% VAT, it will only make matters worse.
I'm appealing to this government that this is wrong. It is wrong. And we have to do something about it. And what happens is that the people of St. Lucia must now stand up and tell the government, what are my priorities? Are my priorities good health, or my priorities you do what you want, when you want, how you want? This is a people's thing. And I'm appealing to St. Lucia to call, let them, their PMs in the different constituencies, let them know if they have any regard to having cheaper medicine to make it possible that most people will buy what is prescribed to them and maintain good health.
Dr. Mondesir says 5% without VAT added plus other taxes will still give the people a relief. But he believes citizens are already under pressure and can't support any more price hikes.
I am appealing to this government again as an ex-minister of health. I know it. He who feels it knows it. I used to be in a government and I used to see the people coming to me. I see people die because of lack of money to fill a complete prescription. I am asking that there should be no 10%. There should be something smaller than that 25% right now that they are putting on.
Following the introduction of VAT on medicines, there were several calls by members of the public and the Medical and Dental Association to have the VAT removed on the items. For the DBS News World, Brian Calixte reporting.